Before you even think about installing mods in Euro Truck Simulator 2, you need to watch this video. Ignoring this guide could give you some headaches you will wish you had avoided. Stick around and I will reveal everything you need to know. First, let's talk about your profile. While it might be tempting to jump straight into action and install mods right away on your profile, please consider creating a secondary profile for experimentation and learning. This way, even if something happens, you'll always have your progress saved. It is becoming less of a problem lately, but sometimes after a long time using the same profile, installing and uninstalling mods, bugs start to appear. That is why I've got to create a spare save just to run mods. Now, some people like to play legit and simply start this new profile and progress it normal. Others might prefer using cheats to speed up the process. Either way, I have some videos regarding this subject that you might want to check out. Another thing you can do is simply make a backup of your main profile if you want to use mods there. You go to My Documents, Euro Truck Folder, Profiles, and now copy your profile to somewhere else and keep it safe. Even if something breaks, you can always fall back to this save point. Now, let's address an important aspect of why you are here. Mods. Mods can enhance your gaming experience, but they also come with some risks. First and foremost, never install executable mods. This can potentially harm your computer or compromise or your files. Stick to reputable sources and always read user reviews before downloading any mods. The best sources for mods are SES Forum, Steam Workshop, and my YouTube channel. Mods only come in SES files, zip or RAR files only. A mod that is fine to install is TruxMP. In case you are wondering what is TruxMP, it is a mod that allows you to play multiplayer along with many other people. Other than that, there are a few more fine things to install as mods, but since you are a beginner into this world, we are leaving this subject to another video. Once again, do not install executable mods. Now there are a few scripts that you can install for some things, but you always have to be careful with what you install. Then you might ask, okay, but how to actually install mods? For that, consider watching my guide on how to do it, but please keep watching this as there is information you must know about. Also, keep in mind that not all mods are created equal, and some might conflict with each other or cause game instability. One type of mod that many times fall into this category is car mods, if they are low quality. Again, I already told you the reputable mod sources to avoid this. For those looking to expand their ETS2 experience beyond solo play, consider diving into the multiplayer mods like Truckers MP or Convoy. These platforms allow you to truck alongside other players in real time, opening a whole new world of cooperative gameplay and community interaction. Just remember to follow the rules of the road and respect your fellow truckers. While it is possible to install and use mods on Convoy mode alongside with your friends, for Truckers MP it's more complex. Also, don't forget that on Truckers MP you are under their community guidelines and you must follow the rules to avoid getting banned. For the Convoy mod, all players on the party must be using the same mods and you will be fine. For these mods I usually show, you can use them on Convoy mod if you wish. For Truckers MP, there is local saves and other way to add mods I will be discussing soon. Mapa combos is an expression given to the junction of different maps together. You can mix different maps, but not all maps mix. The good rule of thumb is, one-to-one maps run alone. You can't mix with any other maps. One-to-one is the scale of the map. Even though I have seen fixes to mix these types of maps, they are pretty rare. Other maps sometimes can be mixed together. One thing you will see is Promos combo map. It is the most used for combo, and it can be mixed with a lot of other maps. Which other maps can it be mixed with? For that you should watch other YouTubers and guides, because you need to download and install fixes and have certain map versions.
Now that you have the basic understanding of ETS2 and the world of maps, what is next? To further enhance your gaming playing experience, consider watching tutorials on how to install mods and the correct way of ordering mods.
These guides will walk you through the process step by step, ensuring that you can safely and efficiently add new content to your game. I recommend starting with Steam Workshop mods. They are typically more reliable and easier to manage, especially for beginners. Additionally, it's wise to begin with just a few mods at a time. This approach allows you to test them without overwhelming your game. If something goes wrong and your game crashes, it's much simpler to pinpoint the problem when you are dealing with a smaller number of mods. So if you encounter a problem with mods, consider posting the problem on my Discord channel, and me and the community, we will help you out. So Euro Truck Simulator 2 is a pretty simple game, and while it might seem a lot of work to install mods, trust me, it's very simple. Just keep these ideas in mind and we will be fine. So now you can simply head to my guide on how to install Steam Workshop mods, where I showcase the whole process. Hope I helped. Take care.